If you and your son Brandon spent the night at the camping ground somewhere in Pennsylvania on your guys' cross-country road trip across America, what would you do if you guys spent the night at that camping ground in Pennsylvania, and why? Well, I would probably rent a tent for the night and maybe roll some marshmallows. I see.